How do you know him as? What is his name? Brian or Ryan?
Ryan. Kasi po si Gil, whenever, kasi before dun pa siya nakatara, kasi ngayon lang naman siyang year kinasal. So whenever Hero goes there sa bahay nila, kasama niya si Ryan.
Had the bullet that hit Janelle on the face moved an inch more, it would have reached her brain.
How does it feel that you have a second lease on life?
I'm super grateful kasi not everyone is given a chance to have a second life. And I always ask myself kung ano yung purpose ko, why me?
Why you were spared?
Yeah, and bakit siya hindi? But I think one of the reasons nga is for this case. I think that's one of the reasons because ang dami niyong sinabi sa akin in details. And I've seen it. I was there. So I think one of the reasons why I survived was for me to help solve this case and to give him justice then.
Aside from her quest for justice, all other plans for the future are in limbo for Janelle. She says it is doubly painful that in her pursuit, she has to go after the very people she and Ram had loved and trusted.
Si Tita naman, nasasaktan ako na nasasaktan ko siya. That she thinks na dinidiin ko sila because of my statement. Pero all I did was to state facts. Not intending to hurt anyone or to ruin their image or their family.
Without Ram by her side, Janelle feels she's starting life all over again.
Back to zero po talaga lahat. Kasi before I was secured na I'm gonna have someone beside me when I get old. Yung mga ganun, like I'm sure to have a husband already. Pero ngayon parang I'm back to zero, back to when I was single, na hindi ko pa siya nakikilala, back to not having a definite plan on anything, and not even sure if I'm gonna get married, so it's hard.
After last Tuesday's preliminary investigation, Janelle paid a visit to the home she shared with Ramjen, bringing back bittersweet memories of their time together.
And seeing yung bahay, medyo gumagaan yung love ko. Siyempre nga dito nangyari yung crime, so mixed emotions. Whenever kasi I pray to God, I also talk to Ramjen after. And I always ask for strength from him. Kasi when he was still alive, siya yung pinagkukunan ko ng strength. And he was the one who taught me how to be strong.
It is for the battle ahead that Janelle needs to be strong and determined. The same fight that gives her the courage to face the future. I'm Cez Orenia Drinon, and this is Pipol on ANC. We'll be right back.